Perfect.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I'm Tom Stevens, your resident psychotherapist, here to break down the lyrics to some awesome music. You know why I know it's awesome? Because it's Juice WRLD Day. Juice days are the best days, I keep saying it, but man, this is just so cool. Scared of Love is the name of the song. Gonna see what it's about. I don't know when it was, what it's about. It doesn't sound super inspiring, because it sounds like it'd be a breakup or something like that would happen, but we're gonna find out. Thank you, everybody, for being so great at reaction therapy. Thank you for being a loyal following, gives me feedback and insight. And thank you from Nick and I to you for taking the time to watch and comment on these videos. We are having a blast and we are so grateful that you would take the time. I keep saying it over and over, but I cannot say it enough because it means everything to us. Go check us out on Discord, chat with us over there. There's people over there all the time chatting at Reaction Therapy. And then check out our Patreon page, Reaction Therapy on Patreon. The link is in the description of this video. Lots of other content over there for you to check out. You won't want to miss it. And also, lastly, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit that button now. Join us. You will not regret it. We have different content, different artists, all kinds of things coming out every single day on YouTube and even more over there on Patreon. So without further ado, let's get into this. Scared of Love, Juice WRLD. Here we go.
I never been scared. I tell you that I don't care. Really, I do care.
Yeah.
How did you care? I never been scared to love.
Drop that bomb,
Butler.
Stop. Oh my gosh, y'all. What was that? Did y'all hear that? I couldn't even hear anymore. It was like it was about drugs and it's terrible. I should be dancing like that, but the way he puts music together and who's screaming in the background there? Just getting it all fired up. I'm not enough, not enough. Oh, okay. We're going back. We're just going back. I've never been scared. I tell you, I love this. I tell you, I don't care, but really, I do care. Like, I know he's got to care, but the easiest thing to do, right, in relationship, remember this, y'all, is to not care. Easiest thing to do. Just pretend you don't care. We really do care because none of us want to be hurt, rejected, left alone, abandoned, any of that stuff. But one way we get over it is to pretend we don't care. Let's do it.
I tell you that I don't care. Really, I do care. I hope that you care.
Even
though
it's smaller.
I never been scared to love.
Drop the bomb,
Butler. I've never been scared to love. Scared to love. I'm on the drugs. Way too much. I'm not enough. Not enough. You're way too much. Way too much. Not scared to love. Just scared to love. Not enough. I'm not enough. You're way too much. And I'm not getting enough. You're way too much. Still not getting way too much.
Gotta go out on my bike with this one, my e-bike. Gotta go just for a ride, you know, and listen to this song. It's not that it applies really to my life, but just the way it sounds, the way you put the music together is incredible. I know he had to go through some tough relationships and just ups and downs and people wanting to use him and him using other people and just not learning a healthy relationship growing up. Y'all, if you watch unhealthy when you grow up from your parents or any adult figures you're around, your tendency is to repeat that same thing, whether it's codependent, toxic, abusive, hostile. So many ways that relationships can go wrong, which is why there's so much breakup of relationships, right? But boy, he's just saying, this weight is heavy, man. You're too much. It's just too much energy. And in his fast life, I can imagine he was probably off doing whatever with whoever.
And I'm not getting enough. You're way too much. Still not getting away.
He just gets messed up. That's the coping skill. All he wanted was love, real love. And then he goes and does the lean. He starts getting messed up. Heard of mud before. That's what it actually is. If the lyric's correct, I don't know what real mud is. Interesting.
Bro said that it wasn't real mud. Every day I wonder if I could put my heart out my chest. Lately I've been feeling the worst. So I gotta trust like the best. Mind clear all on my chest. DDS.
Do you see that? Lately I've been feeling the worst. So. What does he got to do? Get dressed up, make himself look better, to feel better, present the image that everything's okay so that I can pretend the past is gone, but it's not really gone. That's why mental health's so important. You've got to get help for breakups, for drug use, for abuse, for toxic, unhealthy background, lifestyle that you've lived, the way you grew up. You got to get help for this or it just stays in you. It just is toxic.
Lately I've been feeling the worst. So I gotta trust like the best. Mind clear all on my chest. DDS all on my head. Falling like a fucking upset. They're beyond stress. I've been hurt, but I'm beyond that.
I've never been scared of love. Scared to love. I'm on the drugs. Way too much. I'm not enough.
Not scared to love, just scared of love. Remember that. I think he's being so honest because it comes off the top of his head. Not scared to love. I'm just scared of love because what does love do to me? If I have myself attached to another person, I give a part of myself to the other person. I risk them taking advantage of it, hurting me, leaving me, using me, whatever. So he's not scared to go love somebody. He's just scared of love because what it does to me is, yeah, that's the core element here to recognize you need help with. If anybody feels this way, is I need to recognize how love can be okay if I find the right love. If I learn the right boundaries and I learn the right filtering of how I pick people and how I give myself away, you can't just live the rest of your life closed up and not giving yourself to anybody. You have to give yourself if you want real vulnerability and if you want real connection with somebody. Good stuff.
Too much, not scared to love, just scared of love. Not enough, I'm not enough. You're way too much and I'm not getting enough. You're way too much, still not getting enough. We woke up in hell, baby, can't you tell? As far as I can tell, you're the only heaven here.
We woke up in hell, but you're the only heaven here. You're it. You're the Mecca. You're the best.
Up in hell, baby, can't you tell? As far as I can tell, you're the only heaven here. I'm running out of zans, running out of options. I really need to chill for a minute, coughing way too late. Russian roulette, okay. I know I've been there for a minute now. I wanna be alone.
This is the saddest part of the whole thing. Like, this is the reality piece. I don't know when this was taped, but boy, that describes all of him. This whole song can be great, and then you get to this point, and it's like, whoa. He just actually said exactly how he feels. And y'all, if you feel this way, you can get help. There's good mental health out there for you to get, to pay attention to life that is worth living and that you can do something. I know he's just spitting stuff off the top of his head, but there's a lot of truth in what just spills out the top of her head. I gotta hear this again.
Way too late, Russian roulette, okay. I know I've been there for a minute now. I wanna be alive, no way. I've never been scared of love, scared to love. I'm on the drugs, way too much, I'm not.
Just a fire beat. Like, that's insane in my ear right now. What? Oh my gosh, listen to this.
Be alive, no way. I've never been scared of love, scared to love. I'm on the drugs, way too much, I'm not enough.
That just goes all the way up to the very end. Juice WRLD, Scared of Love, all the way then, and then it just stops. Just cuts off. I don't know if that was some other kind of recording or what, but what a song. Kind of got me going there at the end. It speaks to relationship, which is what I speak about all the time. I know I talk about addiction, PTSD, trauma, anxiety, all that, but relationship, the reason we keep getting messed up is because we keep getting in messed up relationships. We're not picking the right people. We're not being the right person. We got to work on our own issues so that we can be healthy for a relationship. And if we're not in a healthy relationship, we need to either do something with ourselves to see if that will help things move in the right direction, or we need to get out and get into a healthier relationship or be alone. Scary to work on yourself so that you can be stronger for when you are in a relationship again. It is possible. Thanks for watching. Remember, this isn't real therapy, just Tom breaking down lyrics. If you want real help, go to the link in our bio. There are resources there. You deserve the help, and everybody does. Check out Discord. Go chat with us there. We're having a blast. And check out Patreon while you're at it. And see, the link's in the description, what other reactions we have to offer over there that complement here. Tons more video reactions and time with me. Chats, Q&As, stuff like that happening over there. I can't wait to see you over there. Thank you very much for being a part of my Juice Day. I love Juice Days are the best days. I love this. And at Reaction Therapy, Nick and I are just so thankful you would take the time to watch and to be supportive of our mission, which is to spread mental health awareness to the world through music and lyrics. And we are loving doing that. I can't wait to see you on the next Reaction Therapy.